Today we are going to speak about the climate in Africa. Let's start with the basics. This is the sun.
What's that?
You'll be seeing a lot more of this because Africa is right on the equator. You'll need to try and stay in the shade, drink lots of water, and wear plenty of sunscreen. Try not to go lower than a factor 20 and stay away from those sunbeds. You do not need to end up looking like a Jersey Island lady.
Yeah, they look like they've been tangled.